This exercise is for shoulder flexion. You want to start with the affected arm hanging on the side with the pulley system and the unaffected on the opposite side on the other side of the pulley. Once you pull down with the unaffected arm, the injured arm will start to raise slowly to patient tolerance. You'll notice a stabilization bar over the patient's shoulder, which is intended to prevent excess movement from the scapula and prevent shoulder hiking. This is to ensure that there's solely glenohumeral movement coming at the shoulder joint to make sure that you're getting a true stretch.